Hi, I am Lawrence Gomes, ex-international football player from Goa, India. On the occasion of Qatar National Sports Day, which is celebrated on the 9th February 2021 this year, I respect all the sports personalities as well as the sportsmen of our Indian community in Qatar, especially the Indian Sports Center. As you all know, that Qatar will be hosting the prestigious World Cup 2022 and the Asian Games in 2030. Qatar is one of the most developed countries in Asia, as it has got all the infrastructure to host any sports tournament in their country. I would like to wish the Indian Sports Center and organization in Qatar under the Indian Embassy, which is doing immense service to all the Indian community in Qatar. I wish them all the success to the Indian Sports Center and in all their activities in Qatar. Thank you all.